Healthy food.
Healthy choices.
What should you eat?
Do you suffer from low energy and fatigue?
I shouldn't have skipped breakfast.
Are you overweight or do you experience bad cravings for food? Are you constantly hungry?
Well, you are not alone. Many people experience these things due to a poor diet. Today, Shannon and I are going to teach you ways to alleviate these symptoms and change your diet. The first thing you could do to alleviate these symptoms is to make sure you start your day with a healthy breakfast. Skipping breakfast can lead to brain fog. It is shown that kids who eat breakfast do better in school.
A healthy choice for breakfast is oatmeal. Oatmeal is a good choice because it's full of fiber, which our body needs to lower blood cholesterol levels, among other things. If you aren't into oatmeal, a lot of cereals are high in fiber, too. All you have to do is read the labels.
Make sure when buying food you stay away from products with a lot of sugar. Too much sugar can lead to a long list of problems such as diabetes and tooth decay.
Items to eat sparingly consist of ice cream, juices, Jell-O, and candy, to name a few. When you are at the food store, read the ingredients. Sugar has many names, such as lactose, glucose, sucrose, fructose, just to name a few.
Another thing you should stay away from is having a lot of salt in your diet. Salt has been linked to high blood pressure. Sugary and salty food should be exchanged for healthy choices, such as fruit and vegetables. Fruit and vegetables are rich in sources of vitamins and minerals our body needs.
Fruits such as strawberries and grapefruit are good sources of vitamin C, and vegetables such as carrots and broccoli are good sources of vitamin A.
Well said, Shannon.
Vegetables
and fruit. Being healthy does not only consist of healthy foods, but it also consists of physical activity. You should be active for at least 60 minutes every day.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
So there you have it. Incorporating healthy food and exercise is a great way to a healthy lifestyle. Make the changes to get the results.
Watch out, here I come.